Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Find the intervals in which the following function is strictly increasing or decreasing. 10 minus 6x minus 2x square. Now we know that if function f is strictly increasing in an open interval AB, if f dash x is greater than 0 for each x belongs to AB and f is strictly decreasing in an open interval AB, if f dash x is less than 0 for each x belongs to an open interval AB. So this is the key idea behind our question. So let's start the solution. Given fx is equal to 10 minus 6x minus 2x square, therefore f dash x is equal to minus 6 minus 4x and this is equal to minus 2 into 3 plus 2x. Now f dash x is equal to 0 implies x is equal to minus 3 by 2, hence x is equal to minus 3 by 2 divides the real line into two disjoint intervals, minus infinity to minus 3 by 2 and minus 3 by 2 to infinity. Now for x less than minus 3 by 2, this implies our f dash x is equal to minus 2 into some negative number and this will be positive. This implies f dash x is greater than 0, hence fx is strictly increasing for x less than minus 3 by 2. Now for x greater than minus 3 by 2, f dash x is equal to minus 2 into some positive number and this will be negative number. This implies f dash x is less than 0, hence fx is strictly decreasing for x greater than minus 3 by 2. Hence the answer for the above question is function is strictly decreasing for x greater than minus 3 by 2 and strictly increasing for x less than minus 3 by 2. This is the answer. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.